All right. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. The winner is...
Hey, I met Lil Mama in the deli. Hey, she was a wetty. Hey, wetty. She was horny. Ready, ready. I was on it. Heavy. Hey, she like, why you so sexy? Hey. She fell in love.
What's good, YouTube? It's your favorite guy. Hold up. It's your favorite guy, Marvin is Conceited. And we back once again with another. With another video. What kind of video is it today? Not today. I'm announcing the Cash App winner today, right now. You know what I'm saying? Now, the way I'm doing it is I got the generator right on my computer. And I'm simply just going to, it's going to randomly pick a winner. And that's that. I mean, I'm going to do it three times, just to be fair. Just to be fair, three times. But I feel like it's only fair if I do it three times. I feel like it's only fair. You know, fate will really determine if you, you know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, before we even do that, let's talk about it. Now, if you happen to win the Cash App giveaway right now as we speaking, you have 24 hours to claim your prize. If you do not claim your prize, I'm going to randomly pick a pick. I'm going to randomly pick another winner on the same website and everything. And I'm going to personally DM them myself. I'm going to tell them that they was the second winner because the other person did not claim. No, here's actually no. You know what makes more sense? What I'm going to do is if you don't claim your prize within 24 hours. So you have 24 hours to claim your prize. If you do not claim your prize, it will go on to the second person that was selected. You know what I'm saying? So you have 24 hours to get to me. I'm not sending this link. I'm not sending it to anybody. You need to watch this video yourself and you need to clarify that that's you. And then we will go from there. Now, if you do happen to win, I am not sending the money this week. I will be sending the money possibly next week. There's no guarantee that I'm going to send the money this week. I know you're probably like, what? That's kind of fake, blah, blah, blah. No, that's not. I have a card that's supposed to be coming in. And my card, because my original card was giving me problems, so I'm waiting for my card to get here. When it gets here, then I will send you the money through Cash App. You know what I'm saying? So I have to literally wait by the end of this week or next week. I don't know how long it's going to take. They said just give it a few days. I'm waiting. So therefore, just be patient. I'm not going to scam you for $50. Like, no, you subscribe, you show love. If you won, I'm gonna give it to you. So you know what I'm saying? Let's hop right into it though. As you can see, I got all the names right here. Now, I'm not going to tell you how many people is on it, but I got the names right here. We're going to randomly pick the winner right now. The winner is Jawad. Jawad is the winner. Jawad is the winner. Now, we're going to roll it two more times. If Jawad does not claim, he will not be getting the $50. The second person is... Jada Lee is the second person. Jada Lee is the second person that came. If Jawad does not claim his $50 within the next 24 hours, the third person will be... Valdez. All right. All right. Congratulations to Jawad. You are the $50 Cash App giveaway winner. Now, Jawad, you have 24 hours to claim your money. If you do not claim your money, Jada Lee will get it. Jada Lee, if you do not claim your money, Valdez will get it. All right? Now, as y'all can see, I ain't cheap. It was clearly just random names. Only a few people. It wasn't that many people that really tried to do the, try to enter in the giveaway. It was only like 11 to 12 people. So, next time when I get, when I hit another 100, let's try to make it bigger. So, that way... You know, you have a better chance of winning. Because, I mean, this is a small selection. Not that mean I'm slow. This is a small selection. So that means literally anybody, like, it's only a few people that could really win. Now, if you win this Cash App giveaway and I give you the money, you cannot enter into any more Cash App giveaways. That's it. You won one, that's it. Next person, let somebody else get a chance. So Jawad, if you claim your prize, you can never be in the Cash App giveaway. Ever. Ever. So do not try to re-enter because you already subscribed, you already followed me, and you already gave me your cash tag. So with that being said, I think think it's safe. With that being said, I think it's safe to say that this is the end of the video. Now, if you're new, I want you to subscribe and I want you to click the notification bell. Before we leave, new video coming next week.
This don't really happen like this time. Fuck it.
I woke up to like 99 missed calls. That's like 99 people I probably pissed off. Like damn nigga, I was on a jail call. Damn niggas make me hate my cell phone. Like damn I